I'm Bo Baker with Backyard Storage Traveler's Rest. Today, we're taking a look at this 10 by 16 lofted barn with a built-in workbench. How many times have you had that project and you wish you had a workbench? Well, here you go. Not only that, but it's got electrical right at the workbench for you. Now, this 10 by 12 lofted barn not only has one, but two lofts in it. Take a look at this. Look at all that room you'll have up there. Plenty of room for whatever. You gotta get those seasonal decorations out of the way. This building can hold it. Now, whatever project you're working on, sometimes it requires electricity. I can't tell you how many times people come to me and say, Bo, I need a building with electrical. Well, here you go. Look at this. 20 amp electrical built already into the building, already wired throughout the building. There's several outlets along the sides of the walls as well. Works just like your housebreakers. Flip it on, turn the power on. Want to cut the power off? Simply slide it off and you're ready to go. Looking to beat the heat during those warm summer months? This building will keep you cool. See this shiny material on the sides of the walls here? This is radiant barrier. Radiant barrier helps disperse the heat throughout your building, keeping your building up to 30% cooler. Thanks for taking a look at this 10 by 16 lofted barn with us today. Now remember, it's tax time. Take advantage of our 90 days same as cash buying option or our no credit check, no credit impact flex leasing. For Backyard Storage Traveler's Rest, I'm Bo Baker. Thanks for watching.